right, this just coming into the Situation Room, a Senate Democratic aide confirming that Senator Harry Reid, the majority leader, will appoint Senator Max Baucus, Senator John Kerry, and Senator Patty Murray to the super committee of 12 members to come up with additional cuts to deal with the nation's deficit. Senator Murray, by the way, will serve as the co-chair of the committee. The House Speaker, John Boehner, will get to appoint the other co-chair. There will be 12 members of the panel, six from the House, six from the Senate, six Democrats, six Republicans. So now we know the first of three members. These will be the three Democratic senators who will participate in this 12-member panel. More on this story coming up later as well.